In a rematch of last year's state final, the Punahou girls varsity water polo team faced off against the Kamehameha Warriors in Waterhouse Pool. Here are some highlights from the game.
Good evening and welcome to Punahou. It's a Wednesday night, April 14th, where the visiting Kamehameha Varsity 1 water polo team is challenging Punahou's Varsity 1 girls. I'm here with Sherry Smart, my buddy. This is, about the fifth or sixth time we've been commentating boys and girls polo. But while we're waiting for the whistle to blow, the officials tonight are Mark Moretzky. Oh, and there goes the whistle. Kamehameha wins the sprint.
If you're awake now, you better get to bed pretty soon.
Yeah. Homework can wait till tomorrow. Punahou
shot
and score.
That's Megan Steele.
So at 6:21 left in the first quarter, Punahou takes the first lead of the game. We have Ali'i Mahi, who's cap number 3. She's been playing water polo for 4 years, involved with Kamehameha Ambassadors in the Triogers Club, and she will be going
nice
to
shot.
UH Manoa. And Punahou just scores again. I believe that was...
That's Brailey. That was Katya passing it off. And she's going to shoot that.
Katya, nice block. We got Courtney Miller in the goal. Courtney's a sophomore, but she definitely plays like she's been playing for about 6 years.
We have a 2-on-1 here with Punahou. Oh, that's a nice shot.
Oh, nice soft lob shot.
She was a little bit on her back, and those are hard to score when you're kind of laid out like that.
Oh, nice pass.
That's Brailey.
To the Wonder Twin, who scores with ease. She's been playing since sixth grade,
little.
I believe. Yeah. She's got 3 older sisters.
Who all played water polo.
And swam. The Garrigan family is the water family. Another goal scored.
Shayna Price. There's a little lob. Time was running out.
So with, okay, end of the first quarter, it's 5-0. Second quarter. And the sprint is won by Punahou.
My son's in New York right now, and he said it weather wasn't too bad, but for them, not too bad still means a lot a lot colder than it is right now. We've got a beautiful sunset.
Oh, and in a man-up situation, which we talked right through.
Yeah,
Punahou passed
the
ball around and
That's
scored
Nanea.
With 6 seconds left to go up 6-0. Well, there is going to be a shot taken from outside right now. Nope, they did not quite get that off. Okay, well. Kamehameha's got its work cut out for it as we enter the half.
The week after next.
Lily Bell wins the sprint.
There goes Brailey on the attack again, up on the left side with the perfect pass from Courtney. And I'll bet she doesn't pass it this time.
Yeah, I'd be willing to bet that too. She's going to do an El Rolo. Oh, oh, and the rebound off the front post, right there for the rebound.
Actually, I'm sure she'd prefer it going out. Not back in the field of play.
Oh, no foul, another steal.
Another fast break. And again,
oh, that time they aim low.
To her sister. Now she's passed it off to Shayna. And
again, she lost the ball. And Kehau is trying her hardest to elevate to show that she's maybe getting a little bit of a grab underneath the water.
Actually, that was Brittany, but yeah. Meanwhile, Abby Osaitis is on the breakaway. She trusted that her teammates were going to get that and just took off.
And a quick score from Abby on the counterattack.
No, but they are pushing up their counter. They like that phase of their game. They are going to practice it all the way till the end of the game. There's a 5-meter opportunity right there.
She may just take that. Oh, and it was deflected, and it still goes in. In the third quarter, Punahou 11, Kamehameha 0. Lauren Luke trailing for Kamehameha. Do a nice job moving that ball to the deep wing. This is Ash with the ball with a lob pass to the inside. And an easy backhand lob score for Shayna Price. That was a nice, really, really dangerous.
Yeah, kind of risky pass there.
Yeah, but Ash made it pay off. Passes over to Zoe Namba.
Cross pass.
Wide open Megan Steele. I think Kamehameha right now is just exhausted. They are just tired. Pass to the inside.
Oh, there's
a nice steal from Kamehameha.
Swarming defense. They knew that ball was going to go straight to set, so they collapsed back down and were able to just pick that right up.
Answer the question, and they obviously are a really tight group, the way they were laughing together. Oh, soft shot. They are very deceptive. That is the patented IE soft shot.
That is a nice attempt. Sometimes a little off speed. Kind
ball
of
is set in. Serena Shibata gets a shot off.
That's a
nice block. Nice block by Chloe. Went out of play, 2 meter. So with 2 seconds left in the game, Kamehameha can get maybe one desperation shot off. I see Kehau Ai.
He's
going to try that lob. Nope. Come here, Shayna. How you doing?
Good. Hello.
We have Shayna Price, and we were talking about you a lot. Obviously, this was one-sided. Because you guys have got a lot of depth, et cetera. But what are some of the things that you guys, the keys, as coach says, what are some of the keys that you found on offense and defense tonight to why it was this way?
I think our defense really powers our offense. We really press out and go for the steals. And when we get that can fuel our counterattacks and our offense. And I think our defense is really the key to our team right now.
Thanks for watching. Have a good night. Be careful out there. Aloha.
Thank you.